And your final question is, many conservatives were disappointed with the $22 million increase in spending that was approved last session. Would you have voted for it? And if not, what steps will you take in the 84th session to avoid another increase? You have 2 minutes to respond.
Yeah, no, I would not have voted for it. I would have been along with the Tarrant County contingent that voted against that. I would have voted no against that budget.